Hey, it's Cool here. If you don't know, welcome back to the Little Bias Monthly for November 2016, and we're playing Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. Last time we beat Iraq, and we got ourselves this neat little hovercraft. I'm going to attempt to do something which my controller doesn't want me to do, apparently. Like, seriously, what is wrong with this thing? Think it's my controller, anyway. There we go. You know that talk about a lost world at the end of the last video? Well, here it is. Yeah, not gonna really waste any ceremony on that. I'm just going to reveal it. And I'll be back there later. Right now, we have the choice between, I believe, three worlds? Maybe two? Yeah, two plus the lost world. We're going to go to this one because I said Cotton Top Cove. Blue's Beach Hut.
Hello there, Kongs. How are you? My name's Blue. Pleased to meet you. I'm afraid you're a little early for the party, Kongs, as if anyone bothers to come at all.
Yeah, that guy definitely seems blue. Did say something about a birthday party. Maybe we should get him a gift at some point. First, a gift for us. EXXYB. All right. Yet another banana bird for us as we barrel on to Baz's Blockade in our first underwater level because this is a Donkey Kong Country game. I mean, obviously there's going to be underwater levels. I always like to check the corners because they often have things hidden in corners. How about knowing how to control your characters? Because squawks in the air and the Kongs in the water control about the same. Just to say they're like really floaty. Be careful with the Baza there. Definitely not required to go down there. But doing so will net us a bonus barrel where we get to find the coin. Here, coiny. Oh, jeez. Hi. There it is. Found it. And we would get to try again immediately if we had missed that, but we didn't. So much the better for us. So much the worse for Kitty. Checking the corners, as you never know. We're gonna need those bear coins. I need a fair amount of them before the game is through. You know what, before risking that, I'm going to go ahead and tag the, there we go. Tag the checkpoint. And that was a valid risk. I mean, we did get a couple of bear coins out of that. Oh, jeez. Ah, poo. Nahasapima Petalon. That was a necessary risk for no reward. It is kind of interesting how in the first Donkey Kong Country game, there were no secrets in the water levels. Of course, it does come down to the fact that all of the secrets were inside walls. Well, almost all of them. Oh, hey, we're on guard for this. Was it Bash the Baddies? This is kind of obnoxious. But I think we're gonna get to try this again. Yes. Yeah, in the first DKC, pretty much all the secrets were inside walls. So seeing as you can't... Oh, come on. Seeing as you can't carry a barrel while you're inside a wall, well... Oh, come on! Really? This game, sometimes... You freaking clown! This really isn't as hard as it looks. It just feels harder than it is because of the fact that there are 10 of them. They're not always... Of course, if I were to pay attention to which direction I'm moving in, that might help too. I mean, seriously. I'm gonna get this. I promise. I'm going to get this. Okay. That's six. Come on! Fergus! Ah! This really is not that difficult. Of course, if I'm not going in the direction that I'm pressing or trying to press anyway, that's not gonna help either. Yes, bash the baddies. I understand the concept. The problem is I keep getting bashed by the baddies. Okay. Four. Come on, five, six, seven, eight, nine, don't screw up, 10, 3, 2, okay. Finally. Now I have to not get hit anymore because getting hit. Getting hit will result in me dying now. Seeing as I... Just to reiterate how Kitty Kong feels about this. Yeah, that was smart. And how far back did I die? Well, I was thinking of going back there to get on guard again, but apparently not. Because I said that Kitty Kong would be in control whenever possible. Unless otherwise required. Oh, geez. Yes, I really don't care. I just want the fish. Oh yeah, now's when I'm not trying that I actually avoid getting hit by things. We've already done the bonus, so we don't have to do it again. I just wanted the fish. All that to get the letter N. Let's call me Captain N the Game Master. Actually, don't. Guy was a dork. And hung out with Bayou Billy. Well, in that one episode, anyway. Aha! I knew there was a reason to have that fish. Don't push your luck on guard. And another reason, superior water controls. And another reason, letter G. Okay. Let's not go too fast here, because coin is right there. There we go. I almost left without taking it. That would have been embarrassing. And I'm already embarrassed enough, thank you. Rocket barrel ride. Oh, I'm sure this'll go well. Ah. As a note, those big dudes cannot be defeated by Dixie jumping on into them. In fact, attempting to do so twice, if I'm not mistaken, will result in taking damage. Hmm. Which direction should I take? This one looks more secret. Well, farts. That happened. Ah. Okay. We know there's nothing down there but our imminent death. Let's get that bear coin up to 32. I refuse to believe you. Okay, maybe I do believe you. Huh, I saw a banana over there. Banana! Aha! I'm onto your little tricks game. See? Always look for those little hidden corners. Well, usually look for those little hidden corners. You don't want them to get you killed. Oh, geez. Now you're getting tricksy, game. Yee. Okay. Ah. Oh. Muscle man. Muscle man with the muscle plan. Haven't seen any sign of secrets. Like, really, consequential ones, I guess. Oh. Let's go to the left. Aha! There's one! 20 stars, ho! Oh, butts. There are stars there. And yeah, I'm gonna run out of- Oh my goodness! How much time was left on that clock? About, like, 0.3 second? Why did I try to do that? You can't roll into a claptrap, at least not from the front, where its teeth are. Oh. Make way, little Dixie. Yeah. Careful. Really careful. Hey. Huh. I got a feeling. There we go. That is exactly what my feeling was. I got a feeling that I really need this bird, too. Yep. Hoping that it can survive the trip. Yeah. Oh. What's over here? I don't know. Should I be worried? Huh. Oh, that gave me 3 lives. Ah. Okay. Basically, I would have gotten... Oh, look at that. Did you see that? I saw that. 60 stars. And this time, let's not, like, miss any. And almost lose the bonus. There we go. If I'm not mistaken, that is 1/3 of the bonus coins. Huh. I have an idea. Throw this upward. Aha! That worked! Huh. There's a barrel here, though. Oh, okay. That's how I was supposed to do it, but I did it my way. That's fine, too. Okay. That is another level that we have completely cleared. Let's save because we can. Oh, that cranky. He's so cranky. 31% so far. No. No kisses. Kisses are not allowed in Donkey Kong Country. Especially when we have creeping clasps. Remember these nautical levels? You love those, right? I said you loved those! Oh, this is a job for Dixie Kong. Looks like we don't want to go into the water in this level. Looks like we don't want to mess around on ropes in this level either. Aha! Bonus! 15 nanners. Oh, this is going pretty well so far. And there we go. 26. And that then hit me in the face. Well, that's one less bonus that I need to get done. And hey, that gives us an additional bear coin. And we can also forget the entire life losing experience ever happened. Yeah, there are two kinds of these TNT barrels. There's the kind that just go left and right like that. There's another kind who actually actively tracks you. Oh, come on. How did I get hit by the same barrel twice? Okay. Down we go. And checkpoint. And we can't switch while we're on the ropes, so that's gonna have to wait. Interesting. Aha! That's why it's interesting. We are going to find us a coin. Or not. I don't know why I did it like that, but now we have to live with the consequences. Now we have to die with the consequences. Okay. Oh, come on. These TNT barrels really aren't that much of a problem. See? Not a whole lot of time left on the clock, but we got it. That's the important thing here. That is what really matters. I tried to avoid it, but in the end, the barrel was not fast enough. On the plus side, we don't need to do this bonus anymore, so I don't have to worry about trying to get down there without dying horribly. Yeah, that happened again. Now we're getting tricky. Haha. Your tricks can't fool me. Oh, there we go. Alright, so unfortunately, we won't be able to finish this with Kitty, but we'll be able to finish this with our flag held high. We have one more game to try out with Swanky's Sideshow. Slideshow. And this one is easy. The first one to miss a target loses. Make a monkey out of me. I'll make a monkey out of it. Well, I am a monkey, really. Then I press the wrong button and almost miss my first target. I'm going to concentrate here. Avoid missing any targets. Oh, I think that one was starting to go down. Oh! Look at that, we won. Yeah, yeah. Blow it up your butt. We should get full prize for that. Yeah, 4 bear coins and 4 bunches of bananas. And now we'll never hear of Swanky's Sideshow ever again. The end. Tracker Barrel Trek. Saying that name gives me chills and I'm not sure why. It's been a little while since I've played this game. So these Tracker Barrels will track your movement left and right as much as possible. Anything here? No. That's just a way for Dixie to go through if Kitty is not around to defeat the big brutes. There we go. One second. Now you got to hear the pause sound. Isn't that mystifying? That is Pearl Strat right there. Yeah, that is not Pearl Strat. Not in the slightest. Actually, it was. I wonder. Aha! Uh-oh. This could be a problem. Or it could not be. Okay. To do is make our way back up. Is there anything over there? I rather would not try. I don't know why I took the more dangerous path there, but it has been taken and survived. Not gonna worry about those two bananas. Aha! Now we become Ellie the Elephant. And remember how I said that you can suck up water? Well, that includes from waterfalls. Fortunately, a jet of water is going to be enough to take down those big meanies. Okay, well that's unfortunate. We can just reload and try again. Come on. There we go. Now we must bash the baddies as the sky turns a strange shade of yellow here in the real world. And it looks like we don't get to use water for this. Oh, come on, really? I got slapped in the face by the last one. Oh, that was a better performance than last time, at least. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Wow, I mean, the sky is like really super yellow right now. Kinda harkens back to my days of ZZT. The walls are yellow. I'm actually going to just take a moment here and wonder why my phone can't capture that yellow. taking pictures in the middle of LPs causes death. I just want everyone to know that. It's the same thing as texting and driving, which, by the way, don't text and drive, kids. For that matter, don't text and drive adults either. Just no one text and drive. And also, don't be a smart aleck and say, well, Snapchat isn't texting, it's Snapchatting. No, no, no. That's not how it works. It's all about driving distracted and how you should not be doing it. Wrong button. Oh, jeez. I don't know why sometimes she fires off 3 shots instead of 2. Or 2 shots instead of 1. You know, numbers. Ah, here's coin. Aha! So in this case, we only have one opportunity to knock out coin. Just gonna make sure that the keg doesn't actually leave the screen. Oh yeah. Let's make sure that Kitty is the one to finish the level. Really? I guess I missed one. Oh well. That is one of the ones that we'll have to come back to at the end of this LP. As the sky turns ever more yellow, I'm starting to wonder if we're going to have an apocalypse. In the meantime, fish food frenzy. Oh, this level. Okay. You want Fishy Boy here to swallow the green fish while avoiding the spike things. And if you don't keep your fish fed, then he'll decide to dine on you instead. Not gonna worry about that, Kay. Oh, geez. Basically, the fish will go from blue to purple to red to bite your face off. Aha! Well, it looks like just a matter of collecting 15 bananas in a big empty room. Two. One. And another bonus. Now we are going to need... oh, geez. Okay, so it looks like it doesn't matter what color the fish is. That's as long as you feed it fish and not friggin' spikes. And this knows I would not want to be eating spikes either. Okay, checkpoint. You wonder which one is the correct path. Starting to think that that's the correct path. Okay, I think this is pretty much just a feeding depot. I mean, seriously, what kind of metabolism does this fish have? Ah, butts. No! Why are you... I mean, yes, I understand that you're, like, permanently hungry. That doesn't mean that you have to eat everything that, looks vaguely edible. Come on, stupid... No! Ong. Okay. Yes, you can eat that. That is edible. That will not make you angry. It will not anger up the blood. I was trying to determine where the fish was, and then it hit me. Eat up. There we go. All nice and fed. Stupid. I can say with a large amount of certainty here that I'm going to have missed something in this level. A happy fish is a non-homicidal fish. Yes, let's get rid of you. Like, post-haste. Switch. Thank you. It definitely seems like a place that I can go. There we go. Take this. Shove it in your face! Yep, we missed a bonus, and I had no doubts of that. What the heck is that? Oh, okay. This thing here was going down. Wonder if there's anything I can discover. Make a discovery! And make a discovery of a boss, anyway. Squirts Showdown. Apparently we're doing this as Ellie. Apparently we're doing this falling down into pits. Okay. I just gotta get into the groove here. Now basically the idea is to outrun its evil spray. Oh, but okay. Forza spray doesn't have any direct effect on you, so it just pushes you around. So we don't want to outrun it and lap it. And this time it'll go around three times. Yeah. Aha! That'll be it! That's another world we have completed. And that gave us a ski. Well, one ski I don't think is gonna give us a whole lot. Maybe we can find another in this factory area here. For now, let's go to Bramble's bungalow and see what he has to say. Hello there, Kongs. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Bramble, the famed botanist. Since I have been unable to grow or study plants, I've taken an interest in collecting animals. Interesting. Well, you are not collecting these, monkeys. Alright, well, as the, sky turns ever more yellow, I think it's time for me to save and probably hunker in the bunker or so. Because this could be a sign of an acopolepsy. I have invented a new word. Let my proclamation go out across the land. Acopolepsy. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time. Shh.